I'm Jean at Kaleidoscopes to You, and today I have a pair of Whimsical Necklace Kaleidoscopes, handcrafted by Joanne Jacobs. These both have a separate theme to them, so each is available individually, and no two will be exactly alike. So if you're viewing this directly on YouTube, please refer back to our main website at kaleidoscopes2you.com to confirm availability. The Trufflet Necklaces by Joanne Jacobs are made in traditional copper foil stained glass techniques with a wonderful feel to the hand soldering work at the object chambers. Joanne makes a lot of these in solid iridized stained glass, and this one is a deep red iridized stained glass. So when it's not reflecting light, the two panels are dark red glass, and then when they do reflect light, you get the full refraction of all those colors. And then she signs it by etching directly into the glass. JFJ for Joanne Flateau Jacobs, and it looks like 115 for the year. And this is a bright red tie-dye. And Joanne has a wonderful technique of printing one of her paintings. And this is one of her paintings that she's printed and sealed underneath clear glass with the traditional copper foil stained glass technique. Her object chambers are a fluid filled with bright beads, and then the object is hand soldered into the main part of the kaleidoscope. Now, of course, the best part of a kaleidoscope is when you can hold it up to your eye. And here we'll look through and see this wonderful narrow three mirror that creates a 5-point star in the middle and then surrounds it with a full quilt of color. So there's lots of color and geometry and fullness to the interior images in the trufflet necklaces. The size of the trufflet, the object chamber has a total width of 2 inches and a width of the object chamber, a diameter of approximately 1/2 inch. The entire kaleidoscope itself is about 3 inches. The eyepiece is approximately 1 inch to 1.25 inches on the sides. And then the chain features a nice clasp, a solid clasp at the end. And the chain itself is a 30-inch length, and that is soldered into both sides of the eyepiece. So this one is the red tie-dye, and this one is a music motif, where Joanne has used a small cut of sheet music and sealed that under the glass, and then used black stained glass for the other two panels. And again, the 30-inch length chain, the beautiful hand soldering, and her signature marks and date as well, etched directly into the glass. And we'll take a look through this one as well and enjoy the vibrant colors in the wearable trufflet necklace kaleidoscope, handcrafted by Joanne Jacobs in stained glass. And these kaleidoscope necklaces are currently available at kaleidoscopes2you.com.